That's always nice. I love it when my Wi-Fi decides now is the perfect time to restart itself. My absolute favorite thing. I know, yeah, I was doing too good. Was almost winning and didn't like that. Didn't like that at all. You back? I'm back, yes. Wi-Fi decided I didn't want to live. I need to get someone to check it out. I've said for a while that it's been like not nice. So now I need to get someone to make it be nice. Okay, on the right side, I am back. And hopefully, it does it every like 6 hours, so I should be fine for a while. What I might have to do is just as soon as it crashes, stream, because then I have a grace period. That genuinely might be the best way of doing it. Sister.
Left behind.
Okay, we can go back to the screen though. Which is fine.
It is time someone cleaned up this lawless wasteland.
Doesn't look like it goes live on YouTube again if it crashes like that. It just seems to be Twitch. That's fine. I'm okay with that. Why is our Orisa on a side quest?
Oh, I need healing! Sorry.
I'm just thinking where the Orisa went, in all honesty.
She was chasing me.
I meant our Orisa. She kind of just ran off into the ether.
After the Orisa.
On 2 HP!
Yeah, I don't know.
Yeah, no, I don't want to deal with that. Not my problem. That was a long restart? I know, you were gone for a while. That's what 17 days worth of, you know, dealing with your gameplay probably started.
Hello.
I missed. Okay. I don't know what to say about that. Wow. I mean, I don't know, man. If I was your computer, I'd give up before I got to 17 days. Personally.
consume you!
EMP, Leoximon!
You're powered up. Get in there.
Junk on me. 3, 2, 1.
That's my bad. Sorry.
That's fine. It's fine. I got him.
I wasn't sure if you were counting it.
If I'd have missed, though, maybe I would have died. But nice. At least we got him. Where's next point behind us? Okay. All is good. Are you proud of me? I went to sleep at like 1 a.m.
Oh?
I know. I woke up at 5, which is beside the point, but...
That's funny. I went to bed...
At least I tried. You just didn't go to bed. I just don't believe that you even slept.
I went to bed a few hours ago, funnily enough, and woke up not long ago because I was watching the finals. And it was like... It technically started at like... I think pretty sure it was like 6:30 or something.
Why did Arisa not eat... Not...
So... I was like,
oh, yeah, I can believe that. Ow! Right, I swear my shots are going through this soldier. I'm convinced. Irissa just took my shot. Wasn't a good idea. Thank you. Don't rest to stop going out of my line of sight every. No! I walked into a trap. God dang it. Why do I always walk it? Thank you.
Back again.
Junkrat, man. I hate him. Just hate him. Thank you, Chica.
Can't wait for him to get his mythic skin and everybody use him.
Don't you dare. Don't even say that. You know what? I love how he saw me around the corner and just came for me. I have nothing to block any of this. I keep throwing nades that would be really big until the hits the Irissa. Ah, for God's sake. Funny glasses? Why now? Ah, God's sake. Okay, fine. I will play one death, maybe two deaths. This is just pain and it kills my neck. It was never a good idea. But, okay. Because you said so. It's also impossible to look at chat for the entire time. Chica, I blame that on you because,
Meet your fate.
I am unbreakable.
I blame this on the glasses. It's not my actual aim. Don't worry. It's so... Oh, you can't fall down this. Back on chair?
Okay,
no. Because then I won't be able to see the screen, I don't think, right? I can redeem it 60 times.
I'm at the height of my performance.
No.
Dude, I can't even reach my mouse from here. Okay, sure. Actually, you know what? This is relaxed gaming and you're all just jealous.
Oh, what the fuck? I saw the stream. He was actually lying down.
Don't question it, okay?
Okay, okay.
You wish you had this, like, competitive Overwatch experience.
I could just do it, but, like, I don't know.
You're powered up. Get in there. The darkness grows. Willpower
current within me. I'll take it.
See that? All because of the glasses.
Just jump off the map.
Really? Really? God's sake.
Bro has the glasses on.
Yeah, and freaking stand-up got redeemed, so now I have to... Where are we? I don't even know where point is or what we're doing. Okay, no, okay, never mind. Okay, you just gotta kill my neck by making me stand up, don't you? I don't know where it is. This is the worst combination of channel point things I think I've ever seen. My neck hurts. My neck is actually gonna break. Can we just win this so I can take these goddamn glasses off? No, don't lose, please.
Thank you.
Don't do it.
Why did they nano the Sombra? Okay, I can see why.
They nano the Sombra?
Sorry.
Okay, I just killed two people. Get wrecked! I killed two people like this. How?
Nice.
Okay, before I actually, like, get permanent damage to my neck, I'm gonna take that off, because that hurts. Jesus Christ.
No, I'm actually just the best.
Ah, peak male performance. Ow. Dude, my neck actually hurts from that. Leaning down, it was okay. You know what? It actually wasn't too bad. And then you made me stand up, and it got 10 times worse. 10 times worse. Right, I'm gonna...
It looked really funny.
Yeah, I just... didn't feel funny. Actually, it felt very funny, but... No, oh, Jesus Christ, I'm gonna feel that later. Alright, I'm gonna run the toilet. I'll be right back.
Prepare your defenses.
Hey.
Select your hero.
I never play D.Va, why not? Five. I never play D.Va. I'm awful at D.Va, so we'll practice D.Va. Bye. I freaking hate Hog.
I just gotta start down on first and...
Oh, I'm dead. Yeah. There's no being saved from that.
Hey.
I think I'm gonna have a better time playing Sig.
What's up?
Proclaiming a barrier.
Oh, okay, yeah.
I cannot do it.
The song annoys you? Okay, ask it. From Salt, right? I need to send back down, to Reba. My reign resumes.
Hello. Only in unity will we find.
Okay, that song annoys me, so we're not having that either. Fog is coming and pessimist. Love that. But it's like pessimist. Mist. Mist and fog. I'll die? I just got obliterated. Jesus Christ. To get discorded, hooked, and just murdered. I got no hope there. It's crazy. Well, I'm not going to ask what happened for my own sanity.
I fully ran into Roadhog and he just hooked me.
Yeah, he is kind of unkillable now.
Nice shot. Daddy 5-5-5. Oh, 4-4-4-5.
He's actually out-healed every single bit of damage I've just put out, and then out-damaged me. Which is just crazy.
I can't even raise.
Hog is actually such a stupid character. Why do I keep getting solo ulted? Thank you, Dainty. I get to go immediately die again to this. Freaking...
Nah, you're good. He's not respawned yet. He has an armor.
Get out of here. How much damage? What the heck? Mega? Okay. That didn't go well. Among the couch. Thank you for the follow, my dude. Much appreciated. Yo, what's up? What's up, dude? How you doing? Right, I pressed gold there. No! I didn't see the freaking pig pen because it's in the floor. Ooh. How did the song go from being bass boosted to this? I have no idea. I'm kind of like half listening to it. I have it turned down a little bit for me. Where did my spear go? Man, now that you can't stun, take a breather, it's too survivable. Doing good. Stream is going well. Life is going well. Overwatch is in a hog meta, and I don't like it. Don't like hog.
Oh my god!
You just got owned by Kiriko. How do you feel?
Yep. I feel horrible. I feel like a bronze bro. I'm silver.
I don't like the rework. I like the rework. I just... As a tank, it's now something even worse to play against. Like, playing against, like, Bastion Sim was horrible. Playing against, like, an Ana that's constantly sleeping you is horrible.
I regret.
But, just being grappled into the enemy team and now destroyed is just even worse. And now that you can't cancel Take a Breather, he just does so much damage. Especially with any form of support next to him. As a tank just being grappled into the enemy front line or enemy mid line and just being absolutely focused by everything is just kind of a... You think Jungle Queen would be the optimal counter? Nope. Other way. It's when I bopped everyone, apart from the Mei, because she was freaking frozen. It's fine. I sent her flying. No, Queen's even worse, because Queen relies on those, like, peeking and throwing a blink. I play Queen. I'm a Queen main. Just getting pulled into the enemy front line and everyone focusing you, that's where Queen suffers. Also adds, yeah. 30 seconds left. Bam, 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 bam. You accepting joins? Yeah, come join, dude. Totally. If you do !! Overwatch. Do you still have ads or no? There you go. So yeah, Queen. Yeah, it's Overwatch. So if you do.
Kill me, I'm eating pizza.
What? Oh. Yeah, no, the thing with Queen is, though, she relies on that, like, quick peeking, not taking too much damage because she's got a really small hitbox kind of thing. If you want to join, actually, Finn, can you make me leader if you're in VC?
Yes.
Thank you. I spun knife, I'm just used to massive pushing with Queen. Yeah, but Queen just gets completely just pulled out of her position and just exposed to everyone to shoot. That's why she suffers quite a lot. So she just. I mean, I guess you can stack the bleeds, but you get pulled out of your ult. You can get. You can get obviously hog ulted out of your ult. Oftentimes you can out heal. I mean, the anti is decent, but like from your ult is decent. I do like it. It's quite cool. You stop tempting me to spend money, Dainty.
Look how cute it is.
Okay, it is. To be fair.
And then do you know what else you should do?
I always push. I don't say Jungle Queen moment where I'm not pushing. Yeah. What? Have you got? Does she dance as well?
Yeah.
They all have.
I should spend money and buy it. Now I have people in chat trying to convince me to freaking spend money. This is your fault. This is what you did.
But they're super cute. Listen, I think
no, but there are times with Queen where you have to stop and you have to recover. No, no.
But you may as well. Like, what's the point? Two is like 5k. It's only like 6,800. I swear. What is it? Get a bang for your buck or something?
What is it? Spend all my money on Overwatch skins? Yeah, I think that's the saying. Something like that. Very old ancient saying, you know? As a wise man once said. Spend all your money, so you have none left. I missed. Yeah, I should make this game Genshin 2.0. Yeah, oh, feels like it. Where's he gone? Oh, okay, I found him. Never mind. It's all good. It's all good. I have located him. He's dead. Spending money simulator? Yeah, that's Overwatch 2. Overwatch 2 is just spending money simulator disguised as a game. You spend thousands of Genshin? To be fair, there's a game called Star Citizen, and it used to be... Like, there was a joke that it stole people's money. Because it's like a project in the works. And I spent, like, a little bit on that. Nowhere near, like, thousands or anything. But, But I spent a couple hundred despite it being like, although it's slowly becoming more of a game, it's still, I would say, like, very buggy and still very in beta and stuff like that. Every banner change? What? How do you have the money to spare for that, dude?
Oh no, not the...
I will not die today, Torbjorn.
Heroes never die.
Oh, the ball kind of just... there's a pharaoh behind me. I almost jumped off the map, too. Thank you. Yeah, please. I actually thought you... I forgot. I didn't realize you were playing Pharah for a second, so I thought you'd both just fallen off the mat. But yeah, dude, 750 US every banner chain? That's stupid. That's stupid. Like, huh? Like, what on? Like, on skins and stuff? Or just... Guess I'll just be a payload princess. This tank stressed me out, man. It takes so much damage. Can he stop running at the Bastion and just shoulder shield up? This dude is stressing me out. Please, stop.
Cooking. Mercy's cooking.
Listen, I got my one. That's what I know.
Don't wake her up, you... No! What are you doing? How is this guy alive? This guy's actually stressing me out. This guy's actually stressing me out. Can he stop running in?
A really good stress reliever for things like that is actually buying the serotonin bundle.
No! Are you sponsored by Overwatch? You go around people's games going, oh... Wouldn't it be cool if you had this skin?
You should buy it.
At the end of the day, she just gets like a commission on whatever people buy.
I want a custom skin.
Listen, Overwatch can hurt you, but we Seraphim's skins.
At the end of the day, you just see in Dainty's bank account, it's just like 300 quid from getting people to buy Overwatch skins. What is play? That is a lot to read, but I'm interested, so I'll read it. Okay, so in Genshin, each character has different abilities and basically impossible to get good characters without spending money. Yeah, because it's from like draws and stuff, right? If you're going for 1,000 hours to get one without spending money, on top of that, characters doesn't have full potential unless you get the character like 7 times. Yeah, so I played Honkai Star Rail. So it's like that, right? It's like similar stuff to that. You get like constellation with the god. You get 6 constellations, and each constellations you get some. Yeah, okay, so it's like that. So you have to like keep getting draws, and obviously it takes thousands of hours if you do it normally, but you can just pay. Yeah, dude, that's just a freaking money farm. Like, surely Genshin is just a money farm. Like, if you're making, if people are spending that much. Star Rail is made by the same people? Yeah, probably because all the sharks, they want playing Genshin, they probably want to do the same thing again. So that's probably why they did that. It's not really my style of game. I did play it, and I did play it, like, quite a bit. Like, I did at least for a few hours on it. Ugh. The system's weird. Like, we're weird how? Like, strategically weird, or just like buggy weird, or oh, shoot, I forgot the 1v1s. Dante, what pizza are you having? And can you send me some? Like, preferably in the mail. I don't care if it's cold. You have what?
I actually cooked it earlier, but then I went to sleep, and now I'm eating it.
Now I feel bad for attacking you. Oh, never mind. No, I don't.
It's okay. I'm always ready
to learn. Wait, what pizza?
Honestly, you'd beat me anyway in a 1v1, so.
I probably wouldn't. My aim's not good.
No, you would. I don't play Doomfist.
I don't know. You could be the Doomfist main without knowing it. Right, what pizza? I didn't hear.
Honestly, Sizzler.
What?
A Sizzler.
What the fuck is a Sizzler pizza?
Nah. Really?
What do you mean, nah?
A Sizzler? Nah.
Really?
There's nothing called that.
Dan, are you just making up? Are you just making up pizza names?
I'm being dead serious. There's a pizza called Sizzler. Like what? Like at Asda, you can get them. You can get them from Domino's, Pizza Hut.
Well, what's it? Why don't you tell me what's on it then? Like, don't just keep saying like Sizzler to me, like I meant to understand.
It has like jalapenos and pepperoni and cheese, obviously.
You know, if you told me that was on your pizza without saying, it's a Sizzler, don't you know what a Sizzler is?
Nah, because who calls it the pizza toppings instead of what it's called? Like, if you told me what the name of a pizza, I'd know it. That doesn't make any sense. That's like saying it's a
pepperoni.
So you're like, okay, but that's different. Pepperoni. Who calls it by the topping name?
Okay, seafood. No, what does it have on it? That. Seafood. Yeah, but like, if you say, you know, like a meat pizza, like a meat feast pizza, I kind of can guess what's on it. If you just look at me and go, it's a Sizzler, I have no freaking idea.
That's so
no,
true.
No, you're wrong.
I'm not wrong.
You're wrong.
I'm not wrong.
Like, so if you hear Sizzler pizza, what would you wouldn't think like, oh, a hot pizza.
I just think of like freaking, like, I don't know. That's why I asked.
Nah, you make no sense.
You gave single-handedly the worst answer, I think. No, you said Sizzler, and then I said, "What do you mean?" You went, "You can get it in Asda." This provides the most the least amount of context humanly possible. Oh, because that tells me instantly what it is now that I know it's from Asda.
Yeah, just go to Asda. Enemy turret, scrap it.
I need a thunderbolt to build a turret. How have I hit no one there? There's no way I'm just meant to know what it is because it's in Asda, like.
I mean, like, me. You
got too close, didn't you? If your intellect comes from Asda, I think we have an issue. That's like saying, "Oh, I don't know what's on my maths test," and then you say, "Oh, but it's from Asda," and that's it. I know it all now.
But that's true, though. If you're like, "Oh, I'm like,
you're digging yourself the biggest hole.
I'm not. You're wrong. Just nobody says pizza toppings unless someone's like, "Oh, what's the pizza toppings?" Who says that?
Yeah, seafood pizza. Just I don't know what's on it because you haven't told me where it's from. You tell me it's a seafood pizza from Asda? Absolutely. But I couldn't guess if you don't tell me it's not from Asda.
It's pretty obvious what's on top of it there.
Yeah, because I've told you it's called seafood.
Okay, and I told you it's called
Sizzler. What the fuck is a Sizzler? It makes no sense.
But that's like, you know what a Hawaiian pizza is.
Oh, I think I'm dead. Man, this hog is so survival. It's crazy. I'm getting back in there. We can't lose the lead. To be fair, I've actually healed more than the hog, which is quite funny.
Oh my.
I was shooting it.
I'm sorry.
Oh, I'm so dead here. Nice. No! I keep... How does he have so much freaking HP? And now he's getting a Morthed as well. Stupid. Stupid game. Just doesn't die. I'm gonna get my ult back before. This hog won't freaking die. How is he not dead?
It's fucked. I'm on the solo. I don't even want to play with him.
No, this is actually getting ridiculous.
A lamb. Fuck.
Nah, how this hog is alive is harder to understand than the freaking Sizzler pizza.
Oh, it's true. Get it back.
Daryl would be disrespecting my Sizzler pizza.
this kind of people.
Nah, I'm gonna get my ult three times before this team fight is over.
Like, is it the brand or
a... Leave me alone!
Like, I'm ulting him.
Like, come on. What? No, the hog's dead, no way! There's a Mercy up top that needs to leave.
Just someone take robot. I can go for it.
I got it. Dude, that hog did not die. It's crazy. My damage just from brawling with that hog. Nah, there's no way you've got here in time.
We got it.
On the bright side, he's kind of feeding me my ult. Oh wait, I killed him again. Get this Torb turret out of my game. Thank you. Jesus Christ. I can't even like count how many times I got my ult this game just from brawling with that hog. Like, me and him have got a ridiculous amount of damage. Also, I almost have more healing than the hog, which is quite funny. Oh, he switched to Zarya. What a boring little...
No, that's not boring. That's great. You can actually do something now.
Yeah, I kind of put myself in a... Uh-oh. Why you come down here, huh? I mean, we killed him. Uh-oh, yeah. Not a good idea. Come on. Uh-oh. Wasn't ideal. Oh, Jesus Christ, man. People are so hard to kill in this game. That's the thing, though. Like, people are so hard to kill, and the reason that Hog was so good and is so good now is the fact that he has that such high just one-shot capability. Okay. Oh, why is she fully charged? Ouch. That's why Hog is just the enemy must not surpass always been very good. Always was very good before obviously he got nerfed. Is all that support meta just kind of goes away because he can one-shot? Oh, is it still there? And it's a bit more of a balance, but still crazy. Carry no TP?
I was about to say I could get both, but no. Basically, can I find the fly? I didn't know.
You didn't know? Is it not an Asda?
No, I know. I'm not a silver player. Either.
Okay, right, I just need to push this bot. We just need to push this bot and keep it where it needs to go. And we'll win. What the? Now, there's no way you missed. Come on, game. Get the res off as well. Okay. Well, we're gonna have Mile. Maybe. Maybe gonna have Nano. Dainty. You think? I mean, if Dainty pops hers early and just damage boosts, maybe you can get it.
Yeah, maybe. Not if I die. Jeez.
Sojourn. Oh! Freaking bubble. Nice.
Jump one. Jump one.
Carry one. Carry dead.
Nice, nice, nice.
Just the Mercy?
Well fucking clear, guys. We're winning that. Come on. You can do it.
Dainty's going after the Mercy. Nice. That was a good game.
Nice.
That was a real fun game, man. Ah, very close to 20k damage.
NT.
That's the thing with Queen, because she brawls with a tank a lot, she gets a lot of damage off. And a lot of healing. Really? And a player of the game.
That's my duo. Oh my god. Raid. Sexy, man, honestly.
Ah, fair enough.
I'm not into guys, but like, maybe.
Oh, really? That's what they all say, and then, like, you know, the next moment... Next, you know, the next moment, you're giving the homie a kiss, and you forget to say no homo, and that's it. All goes to shambles.
True.
Dude, my phone keeps, like, whatever reason, I'm sure it'll be fixed in an update, it keeps just not charging until I restart it. Which I'm sure, because it's a new phone, will just be a software thing. Maybe something's going on in the background, or I have too many tabs open. But it doesn't like me. Ah.
Actually, that was my last. Sorry. GG's.
That's your last? GG's. Thank you, Dainty. I'll see you in a bit.
Bye.
Bye-bye. I'm only probably going to play one more, too, and then I will have a break. And then I'll be back later.
Yeah, same. Yep.
Because I need to go have food. I just got to open my window a little bit as well. It is hot. Ah, shoot, my charger's not plugged in. You know what? That'll do it. N66. Oh yeah, my charger just straight up isn't plugged in. You know what? That'll be why it's not charging. Oh well. Last game. And then I will fix it.
I still can't believe I get to work with a real cowboy. What's it like in the American West?
Lizards and dirt, far as the eye can see.
I don't think I've heard that voice line before, actually.
That sounds amazing.
Fix the city, I'll tell you that.
Je sens que je vais bien m'amuser.
What is this song? Not my style of song.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Have you seen how they cleaned up this map and made it wider a little bit? Nope.
I almost got bumped. Death Summon, listen.
Man, why is everyone playing freaking Hog? You know, I'm actually nailing him, to be fair. When he hooks me, I can do this. I actually just don't think I do enough damage to deal with him at all.
There's a kid who's trying to...
Ramasha doesn't do too badly against him, actually, because I can poke him from far away. And then shield, and then if he does hook me, I can Nemesis Swarm. It's not too bad. I think if it hit me with his hook, maybe I was dead there, though. That's the thing, though. He has so much healing that he can just fall back and heal every time. Ow.
A suit DPS is not on me.
Man, it's just unkillable. Like, unless everyone focuses him or he gets antied. Like, I'm doing pretty well, to be fair, shielding him off, but... I'm just kind of playing, like, long-range, mid-range poke.
That's probably the best.
Yeah, just trying to out-poke him, but Sig doesn't really do too much anymore, seeing as though you can't stun. Take a breather. I mean, you can block hook and stuff, which obviously helps. But Ram might actually be one of the best counters now. I did see that actually. I'm dead. Jesus. Oh, okay. I got rezzed apparently.
Bro, I'm getting flanked by Xyz.
He's got solo ulted.
Good to see you. A battle lost for a war won.
We are falling apart.
Devour them. Not advanced enough.
What?
I don't know, because he can just take a breather whenever he wants now, poke doesn't work as well against him. And he has better poke ability, because his poke damage is just better. Like, his primary fire is better for poke now. He's actually pretty good with poke. And a soldier makes sense, right? Because you can just visor, but... I mean, he did visor, but it's not doing much. I'm dead here, but I think They C9'd us.
Cybernetics regulating. I'd stay. Hello.
What's up? Still one moving.
Yeah, they C9'd. Oops. Hey, Red, I'm literally about to have the last game, and then I'll have a break for a bit, and then I'll probably be back later. Just because I need to go eat. And there's a few things that I need to get sorted around the house before I can stream. But I had free time in the day, so I thought I would too. Actually, yeah. I had no chance there. Didn't realize you were dressed up all fancy? Oh, I just kind of like shirts, in all honesty. I just like wearing them. I like looking nice. I won't lie, I've got like gym shorts on underneath because my room gets really hot, but that's besides the point. I got slapped. What? I got hooked through a shield? Surprised I on boxers? No, not on stream. Plus, I don't like just wearing boxers. I like shorts and like joggers. Like tracksuit bottoms. If I'm around the house, but I just don't like wearing just boxers. I just don't like it. It's too little clothing for me. Okay, I think maybe we still win this. Dude, Hog just does so much damage, because it's like consistent now as well. Because there's no primary and secondary, it's just consistently like quite a bit of damage. This guy's still not dead. I actually killed both supports as well. Nice.
Nice, you do.
Even though it's too little clothing while you're home? Yeah, I don't like actually wearing like little clothing. Not a fan of it.
What?
Do I get VIP? Jesus Christ. They were angry. Right, I am gonna...
I'll be back.
I'll be back in a few hours. Probably like 3 or 4. See you in a bit. Right, let's see if there's anyone around. Maybe we'll give a little raid too. I don't think anyone's usually online at this time. No one's actually live right now. There is Wanted. I don't know if we can even raid Wanted. You should go and raid chat. Stop to get GM1 tank. There is I have Wanted's live. I don't even know if we can raid Wanted, though. Like, has he got raids on? I will go find a small streamer today, I think. Boop, boop. I'll go find a watch category. Can I search by category? Thank you. Recommended to me is usually gives me pretty good suggestions. Harga's life? Who shall we go and see? I don't like people, neither. Who shall is... Huh? Who should we go and say hi to? Shoot, okay. Dude, I need to find someone quick, man. I'm so horrible at, like, choosing who to raid and stuff. Like, I'm really bad. It's not even English. Dude, I'm horrible at this. Should I search English? Should I use the English tag? At least then I will know. Dude, I'm so horrible at raids. So horrible at raids. I will find someone very quickly. Right. There you go. Bam, 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 bam. Everyone go say hi. And I will see you in a couple hours. Thank you very much. I'll see you later. And goodbye. Oh, and go and spam pigeon emotes.